Great evening for a game of football at the Etihad Stadium. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Good safe contact by the goalkeeper to clear it. Difficult decision for the officials here, but it is a throw, not a corner. Coutinho. Does he want to cross it now? He could. That's offside.
Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up.
He's made the interception. Coutinho. There's no cover if he loses the ball.
Needs to be quick.
And they're trying to dispossess him. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. It's not really a way. Poor clearance.
Pavlyuchenko
trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment.
On the attack here.
Good vision. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Successful tackle.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Won it back with a strong challenge. Saw that coming and intercepted. Can put them in front here, which he does.
Well, I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball the last 5 minutes. And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Coco. Well, that'll be a throw.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
Craning.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. Careless there. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Pavlyuchenko.
Yoda.
Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Boca,
with good vision, in on goal, there's no flag. That is an amazing save at full stretch.
Well, that looked a certain goal. Can't believe he's kept it out.
Corner's taken. Still heading for goal.
And he did well to get to the ball first. That's the best I can say.
Read the play well to intercept.
Bit of space for him, now out on the wing.
Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep, he lays it off and they play from there.
Incisive pass. A low cross into the area. It goes out wide again. Scocco. Boca.
That's very good shielding of the ball.
Pavlyuchenko. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Boca guiding the pass through.
Going in for goal. And yes, a goal. And they're level. Well, this goal really reflects how they've been playing. The underdogs today, plenty of shots and now a scoring one.
Well, I think there's a lot of self-belief within the dressing room, even if a lot of us outside didn't fancy him too much at the start here.
So, away we go at 1-1. Yoda. Pavlyuchenko. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Barlow. Interception here. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Makes a challenge here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Hadji. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. One or two options now in forward areas for them.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Aguero, excellent play too, loses, it's a shot,
saved, but not decisively.
So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. They've actually had the same number... Here we go with the start of the second half. Hadji. Barlow. Scocco. Boca. Whitehouse. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Aguero.
They're looking good when they attack.
That's a good idea with the pass. He has come to the rescue this time. Aguero. Room for the cross.
they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing.
Pavlyuchenko
cleared the ball. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly.
Hadji.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Good interception. Well, that will be the goalkeeper's ball as they tried to get a runner in behind the opposition's defensive line. Barlow. Intercepted here. It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Pavlyuchenko.
Given the ball away now. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Skoko. Good vision here. In goes the cross. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Aguero.
Well, no-one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Hit the first man with the cross. Proper defending, under some pressure. They can be quick on the break now. Surely he must score! Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
In goes the corner. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Keeper's ball. Put the squeeze on and stop the opposition playing out. It'll be a throw.
Van Dijk.
Hadji. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross.
Won it back with an interception.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Pavlyuchenko.
Just a bit lax in possession.
Coutinho.
Boca.
Skoko.
Solidly away. Opportunity in a wider area. Excellent challenge from the defender in his own penalty area. Has a go here! Well, he's done well to get it on target, I guess, from that distance, but comfortable for the keeper.
Yeah, he's going to have to do a lot better than that to beat the keeper of this ability.
Aguero.
He's blocked that well. Free kick. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
And he set himself now.
And the referee blows his whistle, the flag was up for offside.
Just 1 minute left on the clock.
Hadji. Stopping the pass getting through with good people. And the team's level as the referee blows his final whistle. Extra time to come. Well, the coaches here have had their say. Both teams back in position now. We're looking rather tired as we finish regulation time, but they, I'm sure, will be revitalised for the extra period. We're underway. Skoko. Boca. Put it where he hoped his teammates could attack it. Can he score? Put them in front. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
And we restart the game 2-1. Great interception.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Cleared the ball. Manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball.
City taking more and more chances. The minutes are ticking down now.
Promising forward play from them again. Pavlyuchenko. Moving it nicely and productively here. Over the bar by the keeper, and it's a corner now. Barrett, Yoda can't get the shot through. Good block. Has a go here. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. And they catch the opposition out with this short corner. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Zuma. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes on the team.
Great ball. Good distance to the clearance then. Been a really good match this, and we reached the end of the first half of extra time. It is the start of the second period of extra time. Hadji. Boca. Barlow. Skoko. Football is a passing game, and goodness me, they're passing the ball around the opposition beautifully here.
Yeah, there's been a good tempo to it, good movement off the ball, and They've made the opposition work really hard.
Van Dijk. Skoko. Hadji. Barlow. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Whitehouse. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch?
Good vision here. And the interception is a vital one. Opportunity in a wider area. Oh, what a chance now for an equaliser with the penalty.
Well, it's a gift. I thought this team were dead and buried.
And saved! It's going to be his throw here. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him. Well, here's a chance. The press worked.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
The referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
He's normally good from these set plays and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
He's won it back. That's a really good tackle.